try. There's a couple of scenarios that I haven't tried. I don't really want to do this one because it looks a little bit more involved. This one here says, let's learn some basics and learn how to be the best stationary you can be. Oh, wait. Before I do that, I want to make sure that my settings. Hunger rate is 2. That's set to 1. This is stationary. I wonder if it resets it when I go in there. Okay. That's all good. Let's see what happens here. I'm wondering if this is more scripted. I looked at some the scenario, and there's really no easy way to figure out how the script works yet. Oh, so this is like maybe it's an overall tutorial or something. Okay. Let's see. That doesn't look like me. I'm looking for something. Creative. Left shift. Is that? Okay, I guess it doesn't work. Alright, so we're gonna grab a suit, I guess. Where did it go? No, it's here.
Light on.
EVA suit. There's a jetpack, a suit, and a space pack.
Light on.
life support. Is that a battery? Uniform. Equip your space pack. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, hold the fort. I don't think I had this. Wait just a minute. All right, let's go get a battery here. Oh, it's not gonna let me.
Oxygen critical.
I don't know how to equip this pack. Isn't that odd? It says equip my tool belt, but how can you... There's a jetpack. How can you equip a jetpack and a backpack at the same time? Interesting. That's a mining belt. Oops.
Oxygen low.
Space pack. Jetpack. To equip that, didn't it? Oh, they're both mining belts. What the hell? Now let's pick up the battery cell using the left mouse. I wonder if there's something wrong with that. Battery goes in life support. Oh, wait. Is that a large one? That's a nuclear. Pick up. Open the EVA suit using the 3 key. Add your battery cell to the battery slot. Pick up the, well, we got a light now.
Light on.
There's the filter. We've got this guy. Where's that go? to go outside, close your helmet, open the space helmet, and select the lock. Open? What? Oh, open this. It says, okay, this is a little bit misleading. It says open, it says close the space helmet. That the second one should say select the space helmet, not open the space helmet. That's a little bit misleading. Or maybe this should say close your space mask. Yeah, close the mask. It's a bit hot inside this suit. Target temperature 20. Well, the pressure and the temperature look good. Open the EVA suit, turn the temperature down to 20. Oh, that says target 20. Oh, okay. Lower temperatures can extend the life of your suit's battery, which can be handy if you find yourself in a sticky situation. Enter the airlock, cycle the airlock. I don't have a jetpack though. What if there's a way to equip the jetpack along with the backpack? I don't think you can hook them, connect them both. I'm not sure. We could actually take this, I suppose. Do we have a mining belt? We do. Okay, I think we got everything. That pressure was 100 in there. Must be 3-2 kPa outside. So, equipped a mining drill. We're gonna mine some iron. Alright. Well, it happens to be some iron kicking right there, but. Well, let's see what we got here. Mining belt. Turn on the jets on your space pack using J. Enter the airlock. Cycle the airlock. Someone forgot the ladder. Fly to the balcony using the whatchamacallit thingy. that in the other game.
Jetpack.
Turn on the jets in your space pack. What the hell is going on here?
Jetpack on. Jetpack on.
Both the jetpack and the space pack. Let's see what happens here.
Jetpack on. Jetpack on.
So I can't get past the screen.
Hangar, caution. Jetpack on. Jetpack on.
See what's in this building. Might have to cut this scenario short, or I'm getting some lag glitches here. It's laggy. It's jumping around. It's not smooth. Huh. Oh boy. There's no more textures in the game right here with these buildings. Let's go see what's in this other building. I don't think we'll be in this area for a long time. My foot's, what the hell is going on down here? Thank you. We're just gonna go over here and find out what's over here.
Jetpack on.
It's jittery. It's like jittery, laggy and shit.
Jetpack on.
Wow. I hate to say this, but with all these blocks here, this is the problem with voxel games. I mean, if I built a facility, I don't think it would be quite this large. Like, there's more blocks here than anything
hunger
else.
Critical.
What's? Oh, hunger is critical. That's okay.
Jetpack on.
Can I get through here? I may have to break in here. We'll see. Wait, what's down there? What's broke wire? Let's see. What the? I can't get through this hole. It's jumpy. See my writing. I thought that was there. It is. Locker. Shit. Some supplies in there. that's not going to happen. One way to get through, huh? Whee! Some air coming through that door. Chair. Oh, check out. Oh, wait. Let's see someone here. Oh, this is a command chair. I can't seem to move around though. Get out of the chair. Uh-oh. I got in the chair. Q? Of oxygen. Interesting. Is this an elevator?
Help, no.
Wait. Is this? Just didn't help me very much, did it? basketball. Oh, did I hurt my suit? I think we should probably go do the Mars one, the spaceship, because I can't get anywhere. And it looks like this one is just a bunch of stuff. Oh, there's some oxygen here. Let's see what happens when we do some drastic stuff. Oops. There's airflow. What's this thing? A canister swap? You got an access card for something. I thought there was a creative mode. I mean, there's a creative mode, but I think you just land on it like you do the other missions. I thought there was a mode where you could just go in and have everything out there, because it has that indicator, but it doesn't seem to work though. Well, actually, it does. Let me see. I can't close that. Do that. Let me change this here. So it's going to be scenario, new beginning, and escape. I don't want to know if I want to do that. Let's see. What does it say here? Yeah, let's do this one. Let me go back and make sure my settings are correct. Settings. gameplay. I don't know why that changes. Tried that one. Didn't get very far. We're just gonna do this and see what it looks like. Well, every time I select that, I wonder if my settings get changed. Nope. Alright. Scenario. Seems to take a while to load. I don't know. There we go. Alright, with only a meager amount of supplies, we have to see if we can escape Mars. So, I've got a better idea of how to get food started, how to set up the battery charger to get power. So, power and food were the most important things to do. Oh, what's all this stuff over here? We could deconstruct all that stuff. Maybe there's... What do we got here? What have I got, actually? I got a backpack. Let's see. What do I have? I got a solar panel. There's a battery in here. There's some food. Uniform. Alright, well, we'll check this out later. So we know we got some extra supplies sitting there. Let's grab a tool belt. Grinder. Let's see if... A grenade? Holy shit. There's an oxygen tank in there. Thank you.
Jetpack on. Jetpack on.
This will be an interesting little challenge. If I could get my foot in the right place. Oh, let's see. that's a wall. Structure battery. But they've got big batteries in this setup. Oh, look at this. So we got a gas a gas fuel generator requires atmosphere 20 kPa at such and such a temperature. Structure battery. A large transformer. See what we got here. Oh, we found some French fries. Those French fries look mighty good. A baked potato, a muffin, and fries. There's no plants anywhere. That's 50 cables. Oh, we got some stuff up here. There's a steel frame. We've got some tools. A kit pipe. Downstairs. I got some frame, I got some steel sheets. Oh, there's another locker down there. Thank you. Oh, nitrogen's for the jetpack. Aha. Okay. Well, I got a lathe sitting here. But the power is connected underneath. I might be able to use this area. Let's see. That's glassed off. What is in here? There's a recycler in there. Wait, this guy doesn't have a spaceship, does he? He doesn't have
hangar critical.
Yes, that's okay, dear. interesting. Bar. I haven't found any plants either.
Light on.
It requires steel sheets. It's a strange setup here. Ate it up. That's not a vent. I need to make a room with a vent. Or I think I need a vent and a pipe. I should have grabbed that pipe. I have one battery. I need to find a generator. I wonder if that's the only, you know what? I wonder if that's the only generator on this facility. That's what that noise was. That's what that noise was. This grinder was running. This is sealed. That's an iron frame there. I got three steel sheets. Steel sheets and iron sheets or something. Let's see, put this in here. That's a steel frame. Oh, my friend has a... he's playing a different game, SCP Secret Lab. I wonder what that is. Gas fuel generator. You know what? What we're gonna have to do? when I have this funny feeling about something. There's batteries, there's ways to charge batteries, and there's candy bars, and there's recycling. I didn't see anything for plant food. I'm almost ready to make the door. Wait, this battery's got charged, doesn't it? There's some pipes up there. Kit pipe. What is this? These batteries have some charge on them. Oh, you know, this game has role play. So, I think, so that, like, a bunch of people could get on and be, like, an engineer or a miner or an electrician or whatever. And maybe, I don't know how that's set up. I don't know if it's a mod or how it's set up or whatever. But there's access cards. And maybe they got it set up where only certain people have the access cards to get in, and I've got an itch that I can't get to. Well, I can get to because I got a back scratcher. Har har. I gotta see what time it is. What do you got here? Alright. I'm just wondering about the food issue. I think there's a problem. Now, see, that main fuel supply is off. There's a broke pipe there. That one's on. There's a canister. A fuel canister only has 35 kPa in there. This is kind of why I wanted to do this, because there's a few more things in the game. Decrease pressure, 1 kPa. It's set to 1 kPa. Those wires are orange. Battery input to charge the batteries. Oh, I hear some ringing in my ears. Terrible. That's set to 50 kilowatts. That's a large transformer. There's a data output. A power input. What else? That must be coming from the. It's coming from the generator. If I could move, I can't move. Huh? So you've got a generator. How does it come on though? Whoa. This requires an atmosphere of 20 kPa. Well, it's daylight, and we are gonna have to... Did I grab that battery? See, there's a lot of food here, and I'm thinking... that there's no plants here. I wonder if there's like a landing capsule here or something. I wonder if there's more debris somewhere. That other food that was in there, that's not gonna work. Food. I wonder if there's something buried in there. Oh, great. Let's see here. Off into space. Oh, huh. You know, I've been on this for probably an hour, and I just now noticed the help thing up there in the upper left hand corner. I'm just slow. Get ingots. I think I saw some ingots. Interesting. Shoot. I don't remember where I saw them. I thought those were in that other building. Get an ingot. It might be in that other facility. If I have to take some of this stuff and recycle it. I don't think there's food here. thought it told me what these were. There's more pipe. There's food everywhere. Portable fuel tank, but I don't think. Where's that crap go? It just goes up to here and then it just stops. It's a doable scenario, but I'm thinking I don't want to do it. Did it just go? Forget that large battery. Shit. I gotta go back and get the large battery. I think I'm probably. I don't know if there's fuel in this. Let's go back there. There's another card called a network analyzer. The network analyzer might tell me what's in there. let's grab what is this? A door kit? I'm gonna grab this small battery. What did I do with, or am I thinking, I might be thinking of the other game, the other scenario, huh? Wait, no, wait a minute, what, what's going on? How did I get the atmosphere analyzer in there? What is this tablet? Beg, borrow, and steal. Luckily, our manufacturing tools have knowledge of all the recipes you're likely to need. Unfortunately, they'll need raw materials. These could come from several sources. Based on your situation. Page 1 of 5. Cartridge guide. I wonder how. Let me see if there's a way to move that. Learning more about the game. There's some more stuff here. Controls. Dynamic panel, previous item, next item, creative. Field of view. Right mouse. I did all those. I can't get to page 2. Or maybe it doesn't let you get to page 2 until you do those jobs up there. I think that's what the story is. I can't. I don't think you can make food. You have to recycle the materials. Get the ingots. Oh, wait a minute. Interesting. Perplexingly interesting. I think, what do I want to do? What do I want to do? let's go over here and see if there's... anything out here. Seeing anything. I don't think there's plant food here. Oh, that's a good view of the setup down there. So there's those two facilities. The rocket. So I think all of these worlds, they're not actually round. I think they're flat because the creative mode one's flat. So, you know what? I'm going to restart the stream and get a little snack because I want to do the asteroid one, I think. I think that's the only one that's in space. Two scenarios, multiplayer. Tutorials. And no goal. See, the asteroid belt's the one in space. That's gonna remind me of Space Engineers. I will be right back, and I'm going to restart the stream. We're going to do asteroids.